decent fist away by the keeper. And now he's looking for some support. Tackle right on the edge of the pitch. Ball forced over the line. That is a free kick. And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision. Well blocked.
Sidibe.
Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. Now he's looking for support. It's going to be a throw here. Shots on here. Great stop. Shut off now, and it's in the net for the goal. That's the moment that he would have dreamt about, I think, last night in his sleep, if he slept at all, before his debut for his new club. A debut day goal.
Yeah, not just a goal, a really well taken one, so couldn't have asked for any more.
Restarting at 2-0. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Supporting player alongside.
Could score! What a goal!
A goal from McQueenie. And how's about that for a bit of cheek, a bit of impudence, just placing it in the top right-hand corner.
And we restart the game 2-1. There's good progress with this attack. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. It's Ibrahimovic again. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Lacazette.
And here's the cross.
Well, as blocks go, that's a good one. You can see the deflection there, corner.
Lacazette!
Super header, narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
Sidibe.
Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though.
Ben Arfa! And now the shot!
And the ball's in. It's a goal! And he couldn't have tucked that in the bottom left any more accurately and hit with real power.
Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2. They've set it up well for the cross. Thiago Silva has blocked it here. Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal.
And he goes for goal with his head.
That's not a good corner at all.
Well, it's a chance, isn't it, to put the team under pressure, but they've just wasted that chance completely.
Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do?
half-time whistle. So it is time now for the start of the second half. Possession in the midfield area. Atuidi. An easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Going to cross it. Zlatan, and they managed to score here.
Well, this team just won't lie down, will they? I thought they were down and out, two behind, but back on level terms.
To get back level, it seemed impossible, but look at the scoreline. They've done it. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. They feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Ben Arfa. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Into the attacking third. And the cross coming in. Zlatan Ibrahimovic! Takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game. David Luiz.
It's a great moment, they've scored here, and they're into the lead.
The goal from Ben Arfa, that is a sensational strike, hit first time, top right.
Kicking off, again 4-3, the scoreline. Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Di Maria. Lassana Diarra. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Sidibe. Quite a good enough shot. They're still behind. Ben Arfa.
Shot on! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
That'll be a corner. Well, that's way, way over the bar. They've lost the ball. Matuidi. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. The away team want to make a change. Attacking well here. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. the opposition can get at them. Angel Di Maria. It's an exhibition here with such great passing.
A chance!
Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. McKenna. The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down the pitch believe as well here?
Ben Arfa. Been a great game, and there's still a chance for an equaliser here. Matuidi. Lacazette. And he gives it back to his teammate.
Shots on here, and he scores spectacularly.
A goal from Lacazette, and the keeper clawing at thin air there. He had no chance.
Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today. Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage. There is some backup for him in this position. Well, offside, and going to change the course of the game.
Now those defenders would be pretty happy if those forwards continue to be quite as boneless as that.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. Ben Arfa. Good play to keep the ball. The opponent was strong, but not strong enough.
The shot's on!
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.